Hello students, how are you? So today I am going to continue with my same lesson, that is business studies, components of business studies. So I was explaining you all about the important stages. So far I have explained you all 6 stages, and today I am going to explain you all 7th stage and the 8th stage. So totally there are 8 stages are there. In that 8 stages I have explained you 6 stages. Today I am going to explain you town and economic stage and international trade stage. So first let me start with the town economy stage. So in the town economy stage, the introduction of bank money as a medium of exchange resulted in the future growth promise. So far till the barter system, what we have seen, the exchange of money was not there. So how they used to exchange the goods? The goods were exchanged, that was in the form of a barter system, that was give and take process. So when the time of give and take process, the people much problem they have faced. So for how much I already said you, the two persons, for example, there are two persons, one person is having the wheat, another person is having the jawar. So here the person who is having the wheat, he doesn't want the jawar, he want the paddy. The one having the jawar, he don't want the wheat. So like this problem has been raised. Not only that, measures for one cow, how many sheep. So like that, so many problem has been raised. And when in the 6th stage, that is economy, money has come, so there the problem was a little bit sorted out, and the people began to produce more goods because the money has come. Earlier they were animal skin, cowrie shell, later metal, and the gold, silver, bronze, copper, so many coins and the currency, paper currency was also come. So the people, they started to produce more goods, and the production started meeting at the fixed place at a periodical time for exchange purpose. So here the market has been established. So all the people, what they used to get their goods and all, so they used to exchange their goods, and they were called as in a local markets. And gradually, in step by step, these local markets developed into towns and centers to supply the goods. So all over the world, areas and all, the merchants, the people, they used to come. The buying and selling process used to take place here. So the merchants came into existence. They invited the craftsmen to a particular place, collected raw materials like a timber. So whatever the cotton transfer into the cloth, wood transfer into the furniture, tea powder, coffee bean into coffee powder, sugar cane into sugar, and gourd. So like this. So raw materials they started purchasing. With that raw material, they used to make a finished goods. For that they need a craftsman and started producing finished goods products and supply to the consumers. So during this stage, commerce developed largely, market extended far and the wide. Here all over the merchants, the craftsmen, the producers, the merchants, they used to gather in one place, in a fixed place. That place is called as a local market. They used to purchase the raw materials. From the raw materials, they used to make into the finished goods. So here the currency that has taken place, that is called as an economic activity. So buying and selling process has been taken place. So that is about the town economy stage. And the next one, that is an international trade stage. So the trade was not limited to only to our country. So it started reaching other countries, also that is called as an international. So exporting, importing of goods and all, these all has been taken place. Geographical discoveries means areas have been explored, new places took places during 15th and the 16th Vasco da Gama discovered, the new sea route to India. So new places have been explored, discovered. The people started and staying in those places. The people have been staying in those places. They need a goods and all. So like this, the goods they have they started reaching those people, and the people they used to come, they used to buy, they used to go and sell. So like this buying and selling process has been started. And one more, I already said to you that Columbus has discovered the America, Vasco da Gama has discovered this new sea route to India. And a Portuguese Magellan, actually his full name is Ferdinand Magellan, he is a Portuguese navigator means he is a sailor. With the help of the king of Spain, set his sail to circumnavigate the world, to see the world. So earlier the people used to think that our earth is not in a spherical shape, it is in a flat. So to prove that the earth is spherical in shape, this Ferdinand Magellan, he started his voyage with the permission of the Spain king. And he crossed all the southern cape of the South America and reached Pacific Ocean. He reached Philippine Islands, and in the Philippine Islands he was killed by the local people. But his ship name is Victoria, reached Spain after 3 years. This proves that our earth is spherical in shape. And this was the first Spain ship which sailed around the world. That is what we say, that Ferdinand Magellan was the first whose ship sailed around the world. And when we go to the industrial revolutions, means industry change has been taken places, and which took place in England, and geographically discovered help for the large scale production, big industries and all the large scale, the quantity was more in producing the goods, not only for the local markets but also for the other countries. They used to produce the goods in the big industries and all in a large quantity. Not only they used to sell in their countries and all, they started exporting, and that also has been taken place. And the goods were produced with the help of the big machines and all. So the change has been taken place in the telecommunication, transportation with the help of the expansion of the markets. So they started keeping a relationship with the other countries for the sake of the goods, producing the manufacturing the goods and sending to the other countries and all. And the production of goods carried out not only for the national market but also for the international markets also. Got it, children? So here the important stages have been ended. So the totally there will be eight stages. So in that all eight stages, so stage by stage we have seen, that is hunting and fishing stage. From there, so the man was a nomad, he was a wanderer, he used to hunt the animals and all. So he used to move from one place to another place. So like that, slowly his life has been changed. Development we have seen, they started settling in a fixed places and all. So slowly they started growing the crops and all. Till that stage to international stage we had come, as some manufacturing the goods and exporting to the other countries and all. Till this stage means the life of the man has been developed, as I know. So in the next class I'm going to continue with my same lesson. I hope you all understand, the students. Thank you.